Today is a special day for Britain, for Poland, but also for whole Europe, as we mark the 80th anniversary of the Battle of Britain, the battle which turned the tide of the war and which demonstrated unity between our nations. Just in this battle, 145 Polish pilots fought alongside with British airmen, resisting the Nazi German offensive and giving hope to many in Europe. As a mark of recognition of the Polish state and British-Polish cooperation, on the 5th August 1940, Prime Ministers Winston Churchill and Władysław Sikorski and Polish-British Foreign Secretary signed an agreement awarding the Polish Air Force in Great Britain the status of an independent foreign armed forces, operationally subordinate to the Royal Air Force, but with its own emblems, ranks and inspectorate. The first such status awarded to foreign armed force. Soon, the first Polish squadrons were created and became operational and began to fight fiercely. By destroying 126 enemy aircraft, in only 42 days, the Polish 303 squadron became the best scoring unit in the Battle of Britain. Overall, Poles shot down over 203 enemy aircraft and lost 30 pilots in that battle. Today's ceremony is an opportunity to reflect on the Polish-British spirit of friendship and cooperation that our heroes ignited and our generation nurtures until this day. I am glad to be here in this symbolic place to say glory to the heroes, and we'll always remember them. Dziękujemy.